Hey guys, Skip here again, and welcome to another episode of Property RS. Here's a fun question. Which company in the world has the biggest real estate portfolio, but has nothing to do with real estate? Leave your answers in the comments below, and we'll get to the answer at the end of the video. So today we're here at Leroy's, a freehold cluster house at Link Park, smack in the middle of two MRTs with only 7 units. So if you're looking for something peaceful, quiet, like living in a loft on the ground, we've got a special treat for you. This 3,498 square feet build-up houses 3 ensuite bedrooms and 4 bathrooms with huge common spaces and high ceiling. Just approximately 550 to 650 meters away, we've got cafes and local foods that are nicely tucked away from the bustling city life. Now, if you're a foodie like me and you love exploring the area for food, just a 12 minutes walk away, you'll be encapsulated by the smells of food like carrot cake at the ever famous Chom Chom Food Center. This particular property was renovated and designed as a loft and was actually featured in a local design magazine. Crazy, right? Wow, check out this huge living room space. In this huge living room area, we got your living room, we've got your dining room, and then of course over there, you got your basement area as well. In the living room area, we've got your cinema-style projector for all you football fans and movie fans out there. So in the dining room area, we have this dining table that was crafted from a single wood in Bali for this place. You'll never guess how old this table is. But you want to know a secret? Look up. Now you may say, Gabe, what else can I do with this high ceiling and featured wall? I say, think jewel. You know what I mean? Don't know what I mean? Now imagine having an indoor waterfall that runs from the second level down. Wow, not only will this place be a relaxing scene, but you'll get your friends jealous. Let's move on to this open kitchen concept here, where you can see how it ties to the entire living space. So you have this single wood crafted kitchen island here where you can prepare hot meals for your family and friends sitting around the counter. We've got a customized kitchen hoop here that is not only over electric stove, but you got a gas stove for specialized cooking. And you got cabinets over here where you can store all your spices and everything. And you know, it's very accessible, easy to reach, you know, you don't have to move much as well. So there's two additional features that tie this entire kitchen together. Firstly, we got a monitor here, right, that you know, as you're cooking, you can watch your favorite cooking channels as well. So you know, gone are the days where you're staring into a small phone screen trying to follow that screen. And the other feature is over there. So over at this back area here, you have a common toilet which seconds as a laundry washing space for your clothes as well. Now I want to bring your attention to this. So now let's check level 2 out. So over on my right here, we have this private space where you can turn it into your private office or private study. And you may say, Gabe, can I turn this into a room by itself? I say, good question, why not? Right? You can have two external walls up here, which closes the space up, and you have a very good space for even a king size bed. So let's move on to common bedroom 1. So as you can see, the place is really well maintained. The parquet flooring is all well maintained as well. And this is bedroom one. So over on level three here, we have two bedrooms. We got the common bedroom and a master bedroom. Let's check out the master bedroom first. Over here, you've got amazing space. You've got a king size bed, unblocked view, and a good enough space here to even do like yoga and stuff, right? And check this out. You've got your very own huge built-in wardrobe as well. You can have the clothes here for your guys and like everything else for the girls, right? I guess you girls must love this wardrobe here, right? So now let's check out the next bedroom as well. So last on the list we have is the roof terrace. Now the roof terrace is not only huge, but actually it's breezy as well. So now that we've seen this magnificent property, do get in touch with us if you would like to know more information or if you're looking at just like, you know, a no-harm viewing, right? And in the beginning of this video, we had a question. Which global company in the world has the biggest real estate portfolio but has nothing to do with real estate? You guys want to know? It's McDonald's. Do you guys guess it right? If you got it right, give us a thumbs up. Do leave a comment, like and share this video. And if you're on YouTube, do subscribe to see more future updates and tips and tricks for your property. Once again, I'm Gabe here from Property RS. I'll catch you soon. Peace out.